Perfect.
Perfect.
No. You say first. First.
First.
First. You don't say first. You say only first.
First.
Le début. Non, first.
First.
Non, pas first. You have to forget your English accent. You don't say
first.
Non, feu.
Feu.
Pointu.
Feu.
Feu. Feu.
Feu.
Oui, mais c'est bien, mais il a bien dit feu, right?
C'est mieux.
Feu.
Feu, non, pas feu.
Feu.
Feu. Feu.
Feu.
Feu. Feu.
Feu.
Feu.
Ouais,
super.
Feu.
Feu, right?
Your mouth.
Feu.
You.
Right.
Tu serres.
Feu.
Serre la bouche, commencez comme ça, serré. The opposite of open, you close, but.
Ouais.
Feu.
Comme un canard.
Feu.
Feu.
Like a duck.
Feu.
Non, pas feu, non. Feu, feu,
feu,
feu.
Bah oui, il l'a bien dit là.
I hear no difference.
Non, mais si.
Feu.
Feu.
Non, mais pas.
Feu.
Non, mais.
Feu.
Faut fermer feu. La bouche. Ouais. You have to close.
C'est bien.
Feu.
Ouais.
Feu.
Feu.
On lui parle
feu.
Avec
feu. Ré. Mais non.
Feu. Ré.
Non, pas feu. Feu.
You. Feu.
You close the mouth.
Feu.
Feu.
Bah, à feu. Mon avis, ça doit l'amuser.
Feu.
Non, pas feu. Feu.
Feu.
Feu, pas mal. Feu.
Feu.
Non, mais. Your mouth must be. Comment dire. Comment c'est
un
serré.
Serré.
Closed.
Non, mais serré comme ça. Non, oui, la gâte, but dure, hard. Right. Yeah. Feu.
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 Feu. Non, mais not too. Not too much. Feu.
Feu.
Non, pas feu, non. Feu, c'est in English.
Oui.
Feu. Non. Tu rentres la langue.
Feu.
Il y a. Comment c'est, what's the name?
Mouth. Tongue. Tongue.
Oh, yes. Not. No, you. Hein? Only with the lips. Feu.
Feu.
Non, feu, ferme, ferme, feu.
Feu.
Ça doit être dur ici.
Oui. Feu.
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 Oui.
Ouais.
I asked my German friend to say R, like a pirate. R. You know, the pirate with the parrot. And they go for treasure.
Yes,
on a ship.
Okay.
Pirate.
Yes.
Yes.
And I tell my German friend to say R. And he can't. He says R.
Yes. But... France is the middle between German and English.
Right.
Not so hard, but more hard than English. It's in the middle.
Right.
And there is a sound which don't exist in don't exist
in
French.
Okay. D'accord. Ouais.
Feu,
feu,
feu, feu, feu, feu, feu, feu,
feu, feu,
you know My Fair Lady?
Non. Ah, my Fair Lady?
Oui.
Oui.
You know when she learned to speak well?
Non.
With a teacher, the scene? No, you've never
no,
seen
I,
it?
No, I know a song named My Fair Lady.
Yes.
But I don't know.
The film.
If you
no.
push, it's orthophonic.
I think it's like a teacher.
It's like when you learn vocals
oui.
to sing, you do the same exercise.
Oui.
C'est normalement, en français, tout ce que tu dis avec des E, you can push it. It's not a problem.
Oui.
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 Feu.
Non.
Feu.
Your mouth is too. You smile too much.
Feu.
Feu. Right? It's better.
Feu.
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 Feu. It's hard.
Feu. You a little thing like that. Feu.
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 Ouais. Feu. Ouais.
These are some close and open.
And for all of the people who are listening to this right now, what does that word mean in English? Feu. What does it mean in English?
I will do. It's correct. I will do.
I will do.
I do, je fais. Mm-hmm. Je fais. Tomorrow, je fais.
Je fais.
Tomorrow, je ferai.
Je ferai.
Je ferai. Non, tu as dit furet. Furet, c'est un animal. Si tu dis fu, le F et le U, fu.
Fu.
Furet.
Ouais.
Si tu dis furet, je sais furet, it's an animal.
And what animal?
It's an animal going with a long.
Small, comment dire, renard. On a eu un quand il était petit. Small renard furet.
Ouais. Non, non, c'est pas un renard. If you want to catch renard, furet go in the house of renard. With a long tail. It's a long animal with a long tail.
Snake.
Furet.
Non, snake c'est un ver. Un serpent.
Non, not snake. With avec des poils.
You said me that you have an animal when you were younger.
Yes.
What's the name?
Cat?
No.
It's a long animal with a four
wheels. Not cat, not dog. You have another animal.
We have fish.
No.
It's a wild animal with avec des poils. With
stripes, hair,
many fourrures, with a long, long tail.
Ouais.
And you can apprivoiser.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yes, ferrets.
Yes,
ferrets. Ouais. Yes. Si tu dis furet, c'est un animal. It's ferret.
Okay.
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 Donc furet. If you say, I explained yesterday to you. Si tu dis forêt. It's a wood.
Yes.
Mais forêt, c'est aussi une bzzz. Machine to do. When you want to bzzz.
Yes,
a drill. A drill?
Yes, it's.
And the piece that you.
Yes, that's the drill bit.
Drill bit.
Yes, and the piece that you hold is a drill.
A drill, and a. And a bon.
Drill bit.
If you say forêt, it's wood, and it's the piece you put in the machine to.
D'accord. So can you say all the different ones together? Furet, forêt. Say the different words.
Forêt. Furet. Ferret.
And they are all different.
You don't hear?
No.
Oh, it's difficult.
I hear a slight difference between two of them. Yes, I hear this difference.
Fo.
And fe.
U-E-O.
Okay. If you are all with our clothes. If you're all not clothed,
you're naked.
Yes, you say je suis, I am, je suis nu.
Nu.
No, you say nu.
Nu.
When you say u, it's a e.
Nu.
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 Yes.
Nu. Yes, good. You fit. It's hard. You speak to. To mou, comment c'est mou? The opposite of
soft.
Speak to soft.
Softly.
Softly. To softly. It's not enough arm. Pas assez, what's the name? Pointu.
Together?
No.
Pointu.
Not the point?
Yes.
Ouais.
Yes.
It's not pointy. It's
pointy.
Exist in English pointy?
Pointy.
Pointy.
Yes.
Oui.
Ah, okay.
It's not enough pointy.
Okay. Oui, ça va, tu te calmes.